Carlos, your first year racing in the States, recap that a little bit first. All your thoughts about it.
I think it was good. Won a race, finish pretty much all of the races apart from the ones I had mechanical failures. Did the best I could with what I had and learned a lot.
You know, you did win a race, which is great for a rookie. And how exciting was that for you to stand up there and walk on the podium?
Also? It was a great day. I beat Juan and also Carlos was on the podium. So all in all, it was a great day, a great race. And as you say, to win on the first year is difficult, so I did it. And I got the deal pretty late, so made things even harder for me. So I think I did a good job.